I would like to read statement on behalf of person who cannot be here today, but he would like to say following. My voice is with those who came today to say no to political persecution, torture, and falsification of crimes. Right now, there are young people jailed in St. Petersburg in Penza, despite committing no crimes. For being a perfect terrorist, for the most terroristic regime, for being anti-fascists and anarchists. There is Ukrainian film director Oleg Sentsov, who was sentenced without clear proof for 20 years in prison for committing no crime. There is Yuri Dmitriev from Karelian Memorial, accused of producing pornography, and Ayub Titiev, who Chechen Memorial, accused of being a drug dealer. The most dangerous organization and the real terrorist is the FSB itself, the extinct KGB, the organization which is torturing, killing, and jailing people. The state can do whatever it likes unless we stop it ourselves. The only possibility of saying no to the state crimes is solidarity for those who don't believe in a good intention of the state bureaucracy. The Russian administration now is celebrating the FIFA World Cup. There was no boycott of Russia because the capitalist system doesn't care about people. We don't care about this alarming union of capital and the state. The state having the exclusive right to violence, which supposedly given by the people for the sake of our own protection, not for us to be punished and tortured without any proof. No to political prisoners in the Russian regime. Free anti-fascists from St. Petersburg and Penza. Yuli Boyarshnikov, Andrei Chernov, Vasily Kuksov, Arman Sangibayev, Ilya Sharukski, Dmitry Chelintsev, Viktor Filinkov, Igor Shishkin, Igor Zorin, free Oleg Sentsov and Alexander Kolchenko, free Yuri Dmitriev and Ayub Titiev.